When you try to perform a reset and find that you cannot access the reset options through the system settings on your phone, you can use the hardware reset to restore your phone to factory settings. Please be aware that hardware reset will erase all your personal data from your phone. Before performing the reset, please make sure all the personal data has been backed up to the cloud storage or other devices. Also, please remember your Google account username and passwords. You will need to log in to your phone again with your Google account. Now, make sure the phone is turned off. Long press and hold both the power and volume up button at the same time until you see the menu options appear on the screen. Press the volume buttons to select recovery mode. Press the power key and switch to wipe data or factory reset by pressing volume buttons. Press power key to select. Select yes, and then press the power key to perform the option. Factory reset will start. When the factory reset completes, data wipe complete will show at the bottom of the screen. Select reboot system now and press the power key to perform. Your phone will reset and restart itself to its factory settings. Welcome to subscribe our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comments. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.